So, back to the story. Well, one day, this couple decides to have one of their special backyard barbecues.
Hey, Sid. How you and Nancy doing?
Great, Ralphie. Just great. How about you?
Babs and I are just fine.
Cool. What do you have in the way of a filet?
Unfortunately, it's the only one I've got. It's a choice, but I don't think it's going to be enough for you and Nancy.
It's perfect. You wouldn't believe what Nancy can do with a little piece of meat like that. We're having one of our special backyard barbecues tonight.
I still don't think that's going to be enough.
Not to worry, Ralph. Nancy's a genius when it comes to meat. And this is going to lead to a spectacular backyard barbecue. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Ralph. See you later.
That'll be $5.48, please. Plus tax is $5.62 out of 20. Thanks, Sid.
See you later.
Don't forget your steak.
I will.
You know, Ralphie was a little concerned that wasn't going to be enough to do.
Good old Ralph, he has such a good heart, but not happy.
Nope, doesn't know what he's doing.
All right, baby, you take over the veggie chopping and I'll go get a main course.
Shit, doll, you know how much I hate chopping veggies.
I know, baby. Just try not to cut yourself too much, as usual.